Hello. In today's video, we'll be exploring various ways to get help in Windows. Whether you're facing technical issues or just looking for some tips, we've got you covered. So, let's dive right in. First up, we have the Get Help app, a dedicated tool to assist you with common problems. To access it, select Search from the taskbar, type Get Help, and select that app when you see it in the results. Type some words related to your question into the text box and press Enter. Follow the directions provided in the app. If you need more help, select Contact Support at the bottom of the screen. Next on our list is the Get Started app. This app is designed to help you set up and navigate Windows with ease. It's particularly useful for beginners or those who may be unfamiliar with certain features. To find it, just type Get Started in the Windows search bar, and you'll be greeted with helpful tutorials and guides to get you started on your Windows journey. Now, let's talk about the Tips app. Windows comes with a built-in Tips app that provides, well, tips. It's a great resource for discovering hidden features, shortcuts, and getting the most out of your operating system. To find it, simply search for Tips in the Windows search bar, and you'll have access to a wealth of information that can enhance your Windows experience. When you encounter a specific problem, running a troubleshooter can be a lifesaver. Windows includes a variety of troubleshooters that can automatically detect and fix issues. To access them, go to Settings, then System, and choose the Troubleshoot option. From here, you can run troubleshooters for various components like Windows Update, internet connections, and more.